shine on your face. A beautiful face without a name for so long. A beautiful smile to hide the pain.
One of the things I think is really special about you and that I love about singers is their ability to make you feel like you're telling a story.
Yes, and this song means a lot to me. You know, I would like to dedicate this performance to my granddad. Oh. You know, he recently passed of COVID.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
So he loved this song. I grew up listening to my mom sing this song in church.
Oh my gosh. I had no idea that he was going to say that. And it brought up me thinking about someone who was special to me, my father, who I lost 3 years ago. How about you dedicate it to your grandfather and I'll dedicate it to my dad? Does that sound like a deal?
That sounds like a deal. I would have never thought that I would lose my grandfather.
Thank you for your man and blessing for you all.
This has really been one of the hardest times of my life. I'm going to always remember what he told me. He told me never give up, and I will never give up.
I hope it's going to be as special to the audience as it is to us.
My grandfather still is my hero to this day, and I just know he's watching and smiling down.
I pray it won't be our eyes and watch us where we go and help us to be wise in times when we don't
Katherine McPhee, everybody. Congratulations on your 4-week-old
Thank you.
Baby Rennie.